Find the limit as x and y approach 2, 2 of x plus y minus 4 over the square root of x plus y minus 2. Let's treat x plus y as a squared, and let's treat 4 as b squared. We have a squared minus b squared. We know that's a minus b times a plus b. So now the square root of x plus y minus 2 is going to cancel. So we're left with the square root of x plus y plus 2. And then we plug in x as 2, y as 2, and end up with 4 as our limit.